The continued increase in the number of cases and the number of affected countries over the last few days are clearly of concern. Our epidemiologists have been monitoring these developments continuously, and we have now increased our assessment of the risk of spread and the risk of impact of COVID-19 to very high at global level. The key to containing this virus is to break the chain of transmission.